reason to hold him. But he says that he was arguing at the bus stop with Candace at the same time that you say you were driving around looking for her. So I need to nail down your story so that I can take his apart. Is there anyone who can corroborate that you're in the park that night? Did anybody see you? Did they see your car? What kind of car did you drive?
It's a 98 Buick. It was my dad's.